Oh, you got it! I popped the balloon! Nice, you popped it!
So that was a real win on this arcade game. However, is it possible to pop the balloon and win with a laser pointer? The goal of the Balloon Buster arcade game is to use the mechanical dart to line up with the balloon. If the dart goes through the hole, it'll pop the balloon and the prize will fall. But is it possible to hack this game with a high-powered laser pointer? Let's find out. But the prize didn't fall. Why is that? Well, it's because the prize is not attached to the balloon at all. It's actually attached to this lever. The lever falls after the key goes through the hole, and then the prize is awarded to the player. So this game is not hackable with a high-powered laser pointer. It would also be illegal considering this SWAT guy showed up, which was pretty weird because this was my machine. So the answer is no, you cannot hack a Balloon Buster with a laser pointer. Comment down below what other games I should try to hack next.